And we welcome you to the 2012 Northeast Conference Women's Soccer Championship. This the semifinal round featuring top seed and undefeated in conference play St. Francis and the visiting Sacred Heart Pioneers.
Thank you. At St. Francis, 7-4 Kim Banner. And in her first three seasons with Sacred Heart, 2005, 6, and 7, say
10 yards off the ball. I mean, there is some breathing room to be had, but
here's McKibben taking it in the box, throwing it with the right foot and in. And there wasn't too much to that. But from her vantage point with her vision, Tesa McKibben, another game, another goal, and it comes at the right time.
At least. I mean, it's kind of hard to tell.
So McKibben one more time. Nice save right in front. So McKibben, her fourth shot attempt. McKibben to Morros de Cavallo. And now they go back up top. And this will be forced in on goal once again, but no damage done. 10-20 remaining. And left on your screen. And, of course, St. Francis dominant white, black, and red trimming. When they have the ball, they'll move left to right. This one sent it on goal, and it was high over the crossbar.
Okay, thanks, Pete. And I'm here with the Snyders player of the game, Tesa McKibben, a two-goal scorer, and the winning head coach, Brenda Van Strahlen. First, Tessa, two goals, two big goals, one late in the first half. You lost a big player there in Laura in the half, at the end of the first half. Can you talk about what the team really did to turn around and really turn it on in the second half?
It was rough because Laura's such a key player on our team, and she does so much for us in the back line. But all we said to each other was, do this for her, and if we play our game, there's no one that can stop us. So with her in our minds and the heart that we have, like, we knew we had it.
Now, Coach, last year, a loss here on the same field to LIU in the championship game. What are you guys looking to do to really, against whoever the opponent may be, to change the outcome for this year?
Now, first of all, I'm hoping we're playing on the grass, but, you know, you never know with this weather. Second, we're better than last year, so we just got to play our game, and we're going to be set. So, but we got to still, honestly, with this training Saturday, we got to focus on our next opponent and just play our game. We should be good.
Now, Tessa, Brennan mentioned the weather. Luckily, you guys missed a lot of the snow, a lot of the rain. But how much does that affect the play of the game?
I personally think that weather's all mental. I mean, it does speed the ball up a little bit. But once you get past the cold and once you get past the feeling of the ball, like, it's all in your head. So I think that we had an advantage playing in this all week on this turf. So that's something that we had up on them. But still, it's just a field. It's just a game. We played soccer and we came out with the win.